All right, guys, we have thorium here by Tam, and it's just a work in progress, and I didn't watch any other videos, but I've seen that people were beating it in 10 to 13 minutes, so it'll probably take me 20. Let's rock. And then what is this? French Baguette, Miami Knights, or the Brute? I don't know what those difficulties represent. If this is Nightmare, I'm going to have to... What? What does this mean? Yeah, nobody knows what this stuff means, buddy. Let's see what type of monsters we get. Yeah, this is the wrong setting for me. Let's try Miami Knights. Which hopefully is equivalent to Ultraviolence. So yeah, first attempt. And I don't know what to expect, but the lighting looks pretty cool. You got some extra potent light bulbs in the switches here. Anyone monsters. Okay, so it's not too long. Four secrets. Yeah, that felt like a secret to me. Backpack. Yeah, I like when mappers like take use of the lighting that Jeezy Doom can do. It makes for a pretty cool experience. I need a yellow. Okay, was that indicated? Okay, it is. I was about to call you up for that one. Alright. Look for secrets real quick. 37%? I didn't realize I was that busted up. Luckily, there's health here, it looks like. Good. We're back in business. So I see my yellow key. Some colorful skulls coming at me. Some more colorful skulls coming at me. That better be the last of it. Nope, just keeps going like that. Okay. Oh my gosh. Now I wish I had a chainsaw or punchy arm for this stuff. Can't get in there, okay. Gee, I wonder what's behind this door. Okay, this is getting annoying. You should rename this too many skulls.wad. Let's start a save file just to not die and have to repeat too many things. So I assume that opened the door over here. Let's find out. Nope. Oh, there we go. Alright, yellow key time. 60 monsters left, 3 secrets. Okay. So far, so good. Rocket launch. Oh, here we go. Now we're getting some artillery going. Oh my gosh, you're giving me everything, buddy. I'm not even worried about shells with all the shotguns, people dropping their shotguns. And look how many rockets. There's not enough monsters left to justify the amount of ammo I'm getting. Pretty generous stuff. Should rename this map Christmas.wad because of all the gifts you're giving me. Oh my god. If I see one more skull. There's too many skulls! Oh god. And we're dead. Maybe. Oh my god, I survived that somehow. What'd you say? Oh, I'm so glad I have this ammo now. This was all going pretty smoothly and slowly and very low threatening. All of a sudden, like, this area got turned up to 11. I'm very lucky to have been able to survive that one. Shoot. Oh. Extra goodies. And this area looks threatening. I'm definitely gonna die. There's lava. And no way back, so. I was gonna double check to make sure I picked up everything, but. Yeah. Anytime there's lava on a map, I always fall into it. But there is cover. I can hide back here, so that's good. Where are those revenants coming from? Are they inside the walls awkwardly? They are really awkwardly inside the walls. Can I shoot at them? Eighty monsters left, and that didn't make the monster count change. 81, okay, I'm getting them. I guess I should press this. I guess I can't press that. Can't press that either. Yeah, it's really awkward when you're shooting at a wall, hoping to hit things behind fake walls. I don't use auto-aim either, so I have to kind of guess what height they're at. That hurt. Luckily, I can afford to waste all this ammo because I have so much of it. 10 monsters left. Yeah. Kind of a very unfun game of, like, hide-and-seek. Where the frig are they? Okay, that seems quiet now. I don't know what'll happen if I fall down there. I don't wanna. Oh shit. Oh shit. You got me. Thanks for all that health earlier. Why don't these switches work? I don't know if they're meant to be fake switches for like a distraction or if it's broken. Where are you? There you are. Okay. Damn it. Oh, you got me again. One monster left. And I assume it's out here. I kind of have to play hit me so I can find you. Yeah, there's no way to know if there's like any even out here anymore. Well, I'm looking around. Sometimes people put secrets in the acid. I don't see anything. Alright, so we gotta figure out how to get out of here. I think we're done. One monster left is probably gonna be a big boss at the end or something. I'm not even sure where the end is. Looking for secrets. Oh. That was the last one then. I was very surprised to see that. Let's see. I have a problem. I always find secrets when I'm like done everything, and all the secret benefits are useless to me. Is this the exit? Because it's unmarked. All right. Introduction to weirdness. All right. Is there a part two? No, that's the end. Oh, it was a good time. I like the look and feel of it, but yeah, too many skulls. All right. Hopefully, the video was helpful. Have a good one.